Hey guys, today we'll be doing a review on Shiner Gold Pomade Cycle Hold to see if it's better than Suavecito or the same as Suavecito. Alright guys, this is how it looks on the front. It says Time to Shine, Shiner Gold Pomade Cycle Hold. Nothing on the side, as you can see. And then right here, there's the back, the middle. So it says washable. If you want, you guys can see it. You guys can pause it and read it. And this is how it looks on the inside. It's yellowish. It smells really good. As you can see, I used it already, so I tested it out. So yeah, guys, this is a Shiner Gold. And Shiner Gold is a water-based pomade. It will come off easy with water, super easy. And it's easy to comb through your hair, and it's really shiny in your hair. It's really good. I believe it's exactly like Suavecito, so I would recommend you to buy Shiner Gold pomade. Alright guys, now let's test Shiner Gold out. Let's apply it on our hair. Here we go. Like I said guys earlier, it's really easy to comb through. It's really easy. Guys, that was Shiner Gold Pomade Cycle Hold Review. Like I said guys, it's really good. I would recommend you guys to buy it. Peace out guys, thank you for watching, and subscribe.